Here they come! Here they come running! Hello! Oh my gosh! Ah! I'm the happiest person ever right now! Ah! I have puppies! And it's gonna be such a chore keeping you guys to be with me for like 1 minute. Can y'all handle it? Yes? Yes! I have Birdie and Bridget with me today. They are so sweet. Ah! Where'd you go? Y'all be nice. Y'all be nice. They are 11 weeks, absolutely precious. I saw them earlier. I was like, oh, I have to hold them. They are amazing. And they're both, whoa, calm down now. They're both white with cream color and just so sweet. They're both sisters. Their mom was actually chained to a fence in Alabama and had a litter of 8 puppies, and they were 2 of them. And we've had them for a little while. One of the techs that we have that works with Dr. Good, she's been raising them at her house, and she's fallen in love with them, as you can imagine. Yes. Do you have a nut in your mouth? So sweet, though. They are amazing. 11 weeks old and looking for a good home. They're great with other pets. They're great with cats. They're great with children. Anything you can imagine. They've been raised very well. Okay. Except they fight. They don't necessarily have to go together, but if we could get them together, that'd be awesome. Now he's attacking my paper. Y'all are just a mess. They are crate trained, so if you do want to keep them in a crate, they are potty trained for the crate. But when it comes to like going outside and stuff, if you say, hey, let's go outside, they know the words and they run to the door. But being inside, they definitely do need to be worked on with potty training. But they are puppies, like I said, 11 weeks. Birdie is like without the fuzz, because they are lab, okay, I'm going to let you go. Lab terrier shepherd mixes, so they have a little bit to them, but they're absolutely precious. Bridget, who is running around with a nut in her mouth. So here's Bridget. She's got more of a fuzz to her, kind of like that terrier look, but super sweet as well. She's more of like the chill one, who the person that's taking care of them, Tara, describes her as more of needs like a guy that has a pickup truck and is single and just needs a dog to just kind of be with him, because she doesn't really care for all the loving. But Birdie over here loves to be kissed and snuggled with. So they have 2 different personalities. So if you like one that loves loving, that's Birdie, that's this one. And then one that kind of just likes a good pound the head and just to kind of be by itself, that's Bridget. That's how Tara described them. And she's had them since they were puppies, so I believe she would know best. But they are super sweet. I have treats for you too, right here. Look, I have treats right here too. You don't have to fight. There you go. But super sweet, amazing, beautiful puppies, as you can see. They do have short little legs, and that since they are have like a terrier mix with them, they aren't expected to be too big. Maybe 40 pounds would be max. But they're adorable. So the number is 770-971-0100. So give us a call if you're interested. I have more than one treat, guys. Yes, I do. And if you need to know all the info for like adoption and stuff, just go to kicks1015.com, keyword pet, and I have all the info listed for you to know how to get a hold of these babies and what the adoption fee is, what it includes, so all the good info that you'll want to know. So definitely give us a call or check out the website. Say bye, guys. Say come give us a good home. And it's summertime. It's the perfect time to get a pet. Kick off the summer with a puppy, right? It's warm outside. It's a great time to get a puppy because the kids will be home. And they'll need something to keep them company while they're home for the summer, right, guys? So definitely come check them out, right? Say bye, Bridget. Say bye, Bridget. Mwah. Bye. Say hi. Say hello, Birdie. Hello. You see yourself? Yes, you see yourself? What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing?